Book Bites, bite-sized book talks from the Bettendorf Public Library.
Hello, it's Christine Garrow, and it's time for another bite-sized book talk from the Bettendorf Public Library. Today we'll be talking about Words on Fire by Jennifer A. Nielsen. Audra lives in Lithuania in 1893, a time when Russia has outlawed Lithuanian language, religion, culture, and books. As far as Soviet Russia is concerned, Lithuania has ceased to exist, and the people who live there must give up all aspects of their Lithuanian heritage. Audra tries to avoid the Russian Cossack soldiers, but one day they show up at her own door. Audra's parents tell her to flee and give her an important package to deliver. Audra discovers that her parents are book smugglers, trying to keep the Lithuanian culture alive. But is it too late to save them? Moreover, is it too late to save the Lithuanian people's identity? After reading this book, I am even more grateful for the freedom I have to read any book I choose. Words on Fire is an Iowa Children's Choice Award nominee for 2022. Jennifer A. Nielsen is the author of many acclaimed historical fiction novels, including A Night Divided, Rescue, Resistance, and a new book coming out March 1st of 2022 called Lines of Courage. Thanks for watching!